every day. When we watch the news, we have to make a decision about whether to act or whether to turn it off and disconnect and go about the rest of our day. It's really easy to disconnect when it's hard. We met Rania and Hassan Musa last year through our friend, Dr. Haval Mohammed Kelly. Rania and Hassan and us connected definitely through food.
Yeah, every time we come to their house, they have just an incredible array of amazing dishes.
When you don't have a lot of language in common, you're pushed to communicate through shared experiences. So a lot of the time we spend is sharing meals together, or walking through the park together, or bowling together, or this week we're going to a soccer game together. We originally got involved because we felt helpless with everything going on in the world, and we wanted a way to feel like we were doing something proactive. But I think we definitely got a lot more out of it than we put in. We started coming to their house every Tuesday night and working with Rania on her driver's license test and Hassan on job interview skills. Over the course of the relationship, they wanted to spend more time on just hanging out, so we started going out more into the world. And you know, now I don't think of them as a volunteer activity, I just think of them as friends. They received their green cards a few months ago, and that was just such an amazing high. It was like, you know, they have some kind of security now in this country and they can feel more confident in that. So that was really exciting. And then
we threw a green card party for them.
Yeah.
I knew America, not a Fiji.
I think if I could ask one thing of people in the community, it would be to not disconnect when it's hard, to figure out something that you can do, because your greatest influence is always going to be local in your own community. And chances are there's people right here that are going through more than you know, and you have the ability to just be present in their lives and have a really rich relationship that can make a difference for both of you.